Oh, I don't know. It's breezy.
Let's go. Get them shoes back on. Where are your shoes at, ZZ?
I don't know, Coach.
My shoelaces have been tied for me into each other multiple times.
My shoes are
MIA. ZZ, where are your shoes at?
My shoes are MIA.
I don't know, Coach. Where are they at?
I don't know. I do not like to be ribbed, so I do not rib people.
Okay, good news. You know what? This is great. This is breezy.
Tanner has found his shoes with knots in them.
Multiple knots.
Who would tie knots in multiple knots?
Multiple knots into multiple
knots in his shoes. Remember, he is a ultimate fighter. He is an MMA trained bad ass. Not to be confused. Not to be confused with this badass. But still, in his weight class at 190,
whoa,
he is still
201 pounds after a protein shake. Thank you very much. That is 16 pounds put on since I came here.
At 201 and 1.5 pounds, he is tough.
Did you bring my shoes out here?
They're going outside.
We're looking for our shoes now.
Does anybody know where ZZ's shoes are? No. Frenchie, know where they're at.
Yeah, but I'm not going to say it. I think Tanner wins the challenge. He found his shoes.
I do not understand. The I'm challenge is for the day. Everybody else, ZZ, find his shoes. Right, whose shoes are over there?
Hey, guys, you're cold. You're ice cold right now.
Very cold. Very cold.
As cold as possible. Marco Polo.
Get warmer.
Not cold. Colder. Colder, colder. Colder, Josh. Colder.
Colder.
Colder. Colder means the wrong direction.
Warmer.
Warmer.
Tanner, how come you were so easy to find your shoes? And they
I'm intelligent and know where to look.
You have a point there.
I went to college.
Who knows?
Got a college degree.
This is ridiculous. Oh! Did we tie knots in your shoes?
No. Yes? They're too knotted. Oh.
Imagine that! ZZ is the only one that cannot find his shoes.
I pre-knotted mine.
And he finds them.
Yeah. Yeah, I pre-knotted mine.
Awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, that was your first rib, although very minor, very entertaining.
Yes.
And just to clear up, it was not done by your coaches, nor was it directed from your coaches to rib you. It was totally on the camera guys.
Camera guys.
Yeah, right.
The camera guys are now pranksters.
Hooligans.